David, what's up here?
Passes. We're trying to work on basic technique. One of the basic things about water polo is leg position. If the legs aren't in the right position, then they can't move. Then they can't give good passes. Really basic stuff. But it's tough though, like you can see. It's very difficult for the players. Because they don't have the legs, they're not strong enough. So that's what we're working on.